going to get this game. This week I'm talking about living by your reputation. A reputation take a lifetime to build, but it could be gone in seconds. So you got to keep a good reputation. How do you keep a good reputation? Two things. Number one, do square business. Do right by people. Be on time. Let your product speak. Do what you have to do. Make sure everything is always A1. Number two, have ethics and morals. Having ethics and morals being stand up go a long way in the business world. It go a long way in life. So you got a good reputation, that's worth more than money. Because reputation is very, very important. You know what I mean? Like me, if you want to take me for instance, I got a good reputation with everybody. That's why when you hear Paul Nelson's name come up, it's respected. This week's I See You Shining goes to Jay-Z. Listen to that homie album, 444. That's what I've been telling everybody. This week's You Gonna Get This Game. Remember, it's your time. Get up and get paid. One.